What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. And today we're going to put to the test champagne bottle openers. This is going to be a part two. Part one was pretty awesome, so I got a lot more very unique champagne bottle openers. Who would have thought there is so many? It's actually pretty easy to open it by hand. And I found almost 20 different type of champagne bottle openers. Well, let's see how they work. They are pretty cool. Boom, check out this awesome packaging. So we'll take it out. This one is definitely very unique. If you press like this, it's going to go between the cork and the bottle, and that's what's going to remove it. And when it's going to pop, it's going to stop it from flying away. Pretty amazing. Let's put it to the test now. With this champagne bottle opener, you'll have to remove the cage, but be careful because sometimes if the bottle shaking up, it can blast off anyway once you remove the cage. So watch yourself, and that's why I have safety glasses. Then you put this thing, I guess, all the way in like that, and then just press it down. Let me fix the camera a little bit. There you go. And just press it down. Wow, that's awesome. And it didn't even explode any of the champagne out. Did you see it? So let me show you close up. It kind of tight fit. It goes all the way through. And then when you press it, look at that. It goes right into the cork and pulls it out. This is definitely one of my favorite champagne bottle opener. Makes it easier to open the champagne. This bottle opener also very unique. Look at the picture. This is the instruction. So very easy to use. 3-step instruction. Very nice packaging. Look at that design. Okay, let's find out how it works. With this gadget, we also will have to remove the cage. And there you go. All you have to do is put it in like this, all the way in. Looks like I got back up. And all I have to do is just twist the bottle right here. Yep. That's crazy. It explodes. Almost didn't spill any, only a couple drops. But did you see that? It just gets stuck inside of this bottle opener like that. That was awesome. I guess you'll just remove it like that. Wow, this is also my favorite bottle opener. That was crazy. And it didn't spill much. Only a couple drops, which is perfect. For this champagne bottle opener, we got here another cork popper. Very similar design as the last one, but at the same time, pretty different. Unboxing, there you go. That looks really cool. And the instructions are very simple. Put it in and twist just like the last one and remove the cage. Take the cage out, put the bottle opener in all the way, I guess. Actually, I think with this one, all you have to do is just push it down. Wow, this is scary because so much anticipation. And once again, look at that. It's like an airbag or something. Pulls it into this stop and catches it. That was so awesome. But at the same time, again, it did not spill any champagne. Wow, definitely a scary champagne bottle opener. But again, amazing design. Thumbs up for me. This champagne bottle opener is pretty simple. All it is just a plastic piece right here. And there's instructions. Okay. Press, twist, pop. Very simple instruction. Once again, we'll have to remove the cage. Step one. Step two, press, twist. Oh, there you go. That's actually really simple. That's awesome, and it actually holds the cork really, really well, so it does not fly away. And you twist it and pop it very slowly, as slow as you want, so that way it doesn't explode. Definitely thumbs up for me for this thing. Helps a lot. For the next champagne bottle opener, this one's a vintage. This is champagne stopper right here, and a champagne bottle opener. Let's see how it works. Once again, remove the cage, remove the foil. you go. This one don't really have the instruction, but I assume. Oh, look at that. It goes in and out like this. So that's very cool. So you twist it all the way in, and this side here goes between the bottle and the cork. Just like this, all the way in. And let's do the close up with this one. And all I have to do is just hold it like this and untwist it, I guess. There you go. I gotta hold it a little low. There you go. Easy. Wow, I would hold it all the way around like that with the bottle, but I just wanted to show you how it works. And it works really, really good. Look how tight fit inside there, so it didn't even explode that much. Perfect. And a stopper right here, all it is, you're going to screw it down and it closes the bottle. That looks awesome, actually. Boom. Wow. That might be the best cork stopper. Next, we got here a champagne cork starter. Boom. So it looks like a little pliers right here. And I got here a little vintage one right here. It's pretty much does the same thing, different design. We'll just put one to the test so we don't use up too many bottles. Same thing, just untwist it, pull it out. And let me show you a better view of this. And it goes on right like that. It almost goes under the cork. And same thing with the vintage one. Just right like that. I want to use this one. It's a little bigger, actually. And then you just twist it and pull it out. Very nice. Spilled a little bit, couple dabs, but works really good. That way it does not fly away if you hold it really tight. Boom. Definitely thumbs up for me for this champagne bottle openers. Okay, we have a couple more left. This one is pretty simple one. Let's see how it works. I like how it has a spring. Perfect. Once again, remove the foil, remove the cage. And this one is pretty cool, actually, gotta get closer. You see there's two teeth or three teeth. That's what it's going to clamp into the bottle. You put it in like that, hold it pretty tight. Woo! How easy was that? And it did not fly away from you. And also we did not spill any champagne. So thumbs up for me for this one. And we have a couple more champagne bottle openers. Whoa, look at that. There's a nice champagne stopper, that looks good. Once again, remove the foil. Remove the cage. And this is pretty simple, just like pliers. Put it in like this, hold it and twist it. But because you have so much power holding the cork, you can actually twist it really, really slowly. Well, kind of. Looks beautiful. Look at that smoke. Boom. Works really well. Thumbs up for me. And for the last one, this is kind of vintage. Check this out. Again, looks like a pliers. You can hold down the cork like that. Also, you can hold down on the cork pretty sure like this. So there's a whole bunch of different tools. But right here, it says this is the champagne bottle openers. Check this out. Look at that instruction. So let's start to pop one, see if it actually works really well. Just like this. Doesn't really fit that well, but not too bad. Whoa! It scares me every time. Pops so loud. I don't know if camera gives you a justice. But there you go, works as well, and it's also nutcracker and many, many other uses you can use it for. Pretty cool one. I like the holster as well. Boom. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Let me know in comments below which bottle opener was your favorite. And of course, don't forget to thumbs up this video, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.